Hello everyone, my name is Tyrant Brendorf and I create educational illegal and I upload every Sunday literally 2 minutes before the day ends, and I have five other karma support guides that I have already made. In this video you'll be learning about how I itemize as karma. But this is the second part of the first video, the continuation, the episode 2. Enjoy. And that's how you attract children to your channel, even though this is not meant for kids. Your first finish item should be preferably Ionian Boots, because movement speed has so many random benefits, such as dodging, getting into range for your abilities, and roaming faster. But the main reason why I try to get this item first is because of the 20 ability haste and 12 summoner spell haste it gives you. With the increased move speed and lower cooldowns, I can do my EQ combo more frequently, make it more difficult for the enemy to get away from my W range. The 12 summoner spell haste makes it so I can make plays more often or have flash ready for any dangerous circumstances. Please do not go Sorcerer Shoes on karma. Magic penetration is a bad stat on karma because champions like Varus, Xerath, and Vex have one main poke ability similar to karma. Although karma's poke damage is mostly impactful in the early game, later on karma transitions into an enchanter. If karma is played as one of the damage dealers, she will do a worse job than the champions mentioned beforehand, because karma's Q has a 40% AP ratio with average base damage, her RQ with a 70% AP ratio with increased damage, and her fire circle, which no one really stays on unless they are CC'd. Better poke champions would have other long range spells that deal damage like Xerath. Karma only has her Q and RQ as her only sources of poke damage. Comparing to Karma's E and RE, she can negate more damage than she can output in mid game to late game. Okay, this itemization video is longer than I thought. So there will literally be a part 3, I will upload it next week, and I just want to finish it off. It's been dragged on for too long. Thank you for watching the video, bye bye.